I keep on meeting sir, as he has been a mentor in my life, as he has changed my life completely. Right from being, we can say, the topmost stammer to the work which I really love, and from that level to what I am today. I actually hold sessions also. I go to schools, I hold seminars for them. I am also a full-time teacher. I teach for almost like 8 to 10 hours a day, right from 1:30 something in the afternoon till 8:30 in the evening continuously. Sessions hi the mere abhi bhi, sessions leke hi aaya. Right from 9th standard I teach till 12th. 12th also I teach physics, chemistry, biology, mathematics alone. And all this has happened, I think only because of Sir and Hope Academy, just following his fundas blindly, just accepting myself the way I am and just doing what he tells us to do, and just leave the rest to God and to destiny. Things will happen actually in the right way. Sir ne baat nikali, this was the field which I really loved, and that was filmmaking. Jab maine join kiya tha, I was an avid stammerer. Itna stammering tha mera ki one day I decided ki I'll cut off my tongue. Itna peak level ka frustration tha mere mein. I used to hardly speak. Speak to bahut dur ki baat hai. I used to hardly have any interaction with any of my friends. Mere friends bhi nahi the. Ikka dukka jo friends the jo school ke jo ne wo really close to me, wo abhi tak hai. To sirf ek hi dost tha mera. And I have to share a lot of things. I think my entire life I have to share the only whatever things I had with that friend. Somehow or the other, मुझे सर का एक pamphlet मिला एक college में. And my elder brother actually gave me that pamphlet कि भाई ने यहाँ पे लिखा हुआ है कि भाई you can cure stammering. तो जाके मिल लें इनसे. And actually it was destined. I mean for me to come here in the year 1989 when I was doing engineering. And engineering was a really tough thing for me. So मैंने engineering छोड़ा, सब कुछ issues हुए बहुत सारे life में, बहुत सारे पंगे लिए. And then I went to Mumbai to do what I really loved. Worked there for almost like 12 years. Learned the entire filmmaking process. And I also have I've also started my small company by the name Hussain Films. In which we make short films. So this is it.
Thank you. About your girlfriend.
I also met a girl in my life who's who is the mother of my two kids now, and वो मुझे यही बोलती थी कि भाई अगर मैं आपके look के ऊपर जाती, अगर मैंने अगर आपको look के हिसाब से देखा होता तो मैं आपसे कभी शादी नहीं करती. It was just your attitude towards life. It was so positive, and वो attitude की वजह से I actually fell in love with you, and we are happily married now. I got two kids. One's boy, and he was senior KG man, and a daughter of 1.5 year age. So I just thank I owe my life to Dr. Arora. He's actually shaped my life in the way I had actually dreamt of sometime. He dreaming about films and colors. So he is the mentor of my life. He has actually helped me immensely. He is helping me till date. I actually visit him personally also a lot of times. His fundas are, I mean, ultimate. You only have to just blindly follow it. कुछ सोचो मत, कुछ अपना दिमाग मत लगाओ. There's no logic to it. Just follow it. जो भी बोलते हैं, हाँ, ये कुएं में कूदना है तो कूद जाओ. सोचो मत कुछ भी. The day you start analyzing it, you will actually fall in the trap. कि करूँ नहीं करूँ, करूँ नहीं करूँ. And वो करूँ नहीं करूँ में ने काम कभी नहीं होगा अच्छा. Just follow him, and things I think will be absolutely correct the way it was meant. You all to be. So, thank you.
Good morning.